so dislike going through Encinitas. Normally I'll go up onto Vulcan or do some other kind of thing to avoid as much of the main drag as I can, but since I have not done it in a long time, and they have been working on it, let's see what they've gotten done. And more importantly, we'll see if I remember to edit this so it's not the end of one tape and I'm really talking about the next one. I think the paint is new, but as I recall, all of this ends fairly soon. No, this goes farther than it used to. I moved here 3 years ago and they've been working on it more or less the whole time. It used to be a mess, a hot mess. But I can't complain about this. You can ride straight through now, and I bet that won't happen, but I'll be truly impressed. Bike is mine. Rad City, step through. I'll give them credit, they managed to maintain the parking, which is always the big thing that drives people and businesses crazy about bike lanes. That restaurant smelled delicious. Well, it's getting smaller, but it hadn't gone away. I will take any form of bike lane you will give me. that was enough of that. Might be the first time I've been in actual bicycle traffic like that since I moved here. Build it, they will come. I think they've actually built me a bike path that runs all the way through, so kudos. And Carlsbad is pretty good. Oceanside is bad. Yeah, something like this along Coast Highway would be, and Oceanside would be fantastic. To look it up, but it's been some months, I think, since you the man, I did this particular ride. Take it back. Here under the Encinitas sign may be where it all falls apart, bike path wise. Well, I think that's true, but they have a street fair, so we would have to go around anyway. the secret Encinitas bike lane. Well, they have made excellent progress. They're still not all the way there, but I will not withdraw my kudos. Parking. Nothing makes the cars go mad like parking. they passed me again when I stopped to change the battery.